I will read you a fragment of it. I couldn't find its professional translation, so I translated it by myself. It is a poetry in prose, and it is a letter of a writer to her ill-beloved one. Your letters always smell of withered roses. You, my poor withered flower. Light, delicate scents, like a memory of some lovely past dream. And nothing so impresses my heart now as this fragrance is subtly, easily, but inevitably, irresistibly reminding me of what my heart foretells and what I do not want to believe. I cannot, my friend. My dear friend created for me. How is it possible for me to live alone now that I know another life, or in you another life, full of some sharp pity and longing happiness, which burned me and tormented me and made me wring my hands and hit the ground in the wild desire to perish, to disappear from this world where happiness and sorrow so madly intertwined. My friend, why do your letters smell like wilted roses? My friend, why can't I so pour your hot tears over your hands which tremble like strings? My friend, am I going to die alone? Oh, take me with you and let the white roses wither over us. Take me with you and let in the places where we have been in life, let the roses wither and smell like your lovely letters, my friend. Through the darkness into space, I stretch out my hands to you. Take me with you. This will be my salvation. Oh, save me, darling. And let the white and pink, red and blue roses wither. And that's all.